Hello there, YouTube! MrSayier here, back with Dragon Age, as we are in the Palace District after the, kind of dwarven, massacre that just occurred. We are now heading somewhere... this way, I guess? I'm just gonna trust the sketchy smoke. I guess that's my best bet right now. Because I don't really know where I'm going. Ah, fuck, there's more to fight! Well, dwarves, I thought I was going to be able to protect you, but nope. Holy fuck. Yeah. Yeah, you're not protected. I am not prepared.
Here I am. They just
right ahead. Oh, you motherfuckers.
Anyway, don't they?
Right, hey, yeah, let's just stay here for a second and fight these guys. Okay, they're not coming yet, so can we, or you guys can just run ahead. Fucking idiots. Oh, god damn it. Oh, god. Oh, shit. People, there you go. Him. Okay, let's see here. Let's try and make this salvageable. Let's attack the fuck out of this guy. Why did I just try and do that? God damn it, whatever. One dwarf! One but one dwarf. Come on, golems! Fuck it, it's your turn. I cannot heal. Fuck. Run the fuck away. Hello there, dwarf! Go! What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Fuckers. God damn it. Come on, golems. What are you doing? Just attack things, golems. Anythings. I do not care at all what you attack. Just start killing things. Anythings. Look. Yeah, those. Those guys would be good to kill, probably. I'd be very, very happy as well if none of you died doing this. Kind of really can't afford to handle this. Since I've already lost all the dwarves.
Off I go.
Awesome. Fucking Alistair though. Just dying left and right. Aren't you on top of your game, Alistair? Yeah, quick save here before more catastrophe occurs. Good job! Even though you kind of screwed the pooch there at first. Oh, Fort Dracon. That's where I've been trying to get to this whole time. Let's go. Are we going to have to hold the gates again? Why did I come all the way here if I was just going to go up and go around like that anyways? Could just come straight from here and go down this big road. Just saying. Oh, shit. Fuck it. Guess we're going for them. Let's do this. Holy shit. Oh god, little baby dragon. No, I want to go for him, I guess. Never mind. I'm going to go for the dragon. Holy shit. Yeah, punch that guy hard enough. Let's go. Kick some ass, guys. Oh man, look at those guys go. Okay, I'm gonna go for this alpha right here. Personally, damn it. I'm gonna attempt to go for this alpha and then get fucked over. Oh shit, there's another dragon. Let's go back and attack this dragon. And win, you know what'd be awesome if you just do that up. And we're back after that stupid crash right there. You know, I'll be so happy when I complete this game and I won't have to deal with games crashing every 30 seconds. That'll be so great. Anyways, let's get right into here, I guess. If I can. Or here, I'll attack this guy, I guess. I feel like I'm short one golem. Unless I can't count. Ah, there he is. There you are, buddy. Start ripping shit up. stunned. Awesome. Win. Let's see here. You. Or here. Let's throw Alistair on somebody. Here, Alistair, go try and attack him. And then we'll come back over to him. Here, throw that on him and that on that guy. And heals on Sayier. And that on him. And that on him. And let's see what's happening up here. Yeah, it's. Oh! Fuck it. Start killing random things. Oh no! A golem just died! Oh, that's very, very sad. Oh god. Okay, the rest of them are doing okay. Can't believe a golem died! That's just horrible. Come on! Yeah, let's get this asshole. Actually, you know what? No, let's skip this guy. Let's get this asshole. Yeah, you're going down, bitch. Get up here, guys. Thank you. Look at that. That was perfectly placed. That's exactly what I wanted. There we go. Let's get this other asshole right here. Oh, look. I'm going to try and cast on him. Nope. Oh, look. And look. Here's another caster. Can I get through? There we go. Oh, you want to heal? Should have thought about that before you started attacking me. Boom. Man, we cleared out this courtyard pretty easily. Good job, guys. I can't believe we lost a golem. That sucks. Okay, and into the fort we go. I probably should have saved there. Whatever. Man, this fort looks pretty roughed up. Oh, look, we're in a place. Wow, they had quite a little fight here. Oh, I still hear people fighting, in fact. Do we still have some... Some soldiers fighting in here. See, this would have been a room for a great epic fight. Oh, speaking of which. What's our shade? I was not expecting to see shades here because I thought they were demons. I was not really expecting to see demons when I'm fighting. Oh, shit. Ah, that explained it. Conjurer. Sayier. We need you to cast on him. Boom. Come on. There you go, hopefully. Ah, fuck. Well, oh, of course it's already been used. He's already at that much health. Wow. Well, shit. Oh, that did not go well. Should have seen this coming. God damn it. Okay, this is... That was a failure. That was very poorly planned. New plan of action, though. We are going to place my little storming force right there. We're gonna come in here. We're gonna pray that that door does not lock behind me. Boom. Run my ass away. Come at me, bros. Okay, there we go. And thankfully, they're quite slow. Which means... Penalty attack and defense. Huh, that sucks. Very well. Hey! Attack me! God damn, I hate these people sometimes. The AI is just so good, Sors. Well, I guess it is kind of good in a way that you can't really control them, and they'll just attack random people. I mean, that's really good for them. Makes it much easier to take down my people. Kind of sucks in that I really love some more control over who's attacking me. And I kind of lose that. Oh, shit. No, stay. Hey, buddies. Hey. Hey! Come on down! Yeah, you're not gonna kill me. I feel like I have to move forward a little bit though. I feel like I'm not gonna be able to pull too much more back. Oh! Uh-oh. Oh god. Okay, yeah, and this is just gonna be the rest of them. I'm cool with that. Yeah. Oh! Oh man, if we could pull that general all the way back here, that'd be pretty awesome. Okay, let's see. Let's just go for it. I think we're good. That, and I'm just gonna go run straight out. God damn it. No, I need the lesser shades! My weapon's not working. Well, fuck, if they're gonna stay back there. Here, we'll throw that on. Wait for this to run out and call it good. We'll have Jess the Conjurer all by himself. Hey! Asshole. Okay, never mind. God damn it. And I wasted my shield during that. That's just great.
Time to play.
Go! Fucking! God damn it. Are you kidding me? He fell so fast. Like, I'm literally stunned at how quickly he died. Got anything else? Ah, actually, she has something else in her sleeve. Of course, she has resisted that time. Oh, and I don't have anything I can use against that. That. Let's see here. You gonna throw that up. He is going to that. And then that. Okay. Kill this guy ASAP. So I do not really remember how long I'm actually given to handle that. Affliction Hex. I don't feel like I want that on me. Uh-oh. Okay. Are we now down to just him? I think so. Fuck her. You are one tricky dick devil here, Conjurer. You're doing pretty good until I finally got all your shades down. Asshole. God damn it. I can't believe this. I feel like I'm not going to be able to complete this game today. Damn it. Fucking having class to go to. Why can't I just be a schlub and not go to class? Well, that's always an option, I guess. It's always an option. Okay, that's... she's all good. Get your shit back up. Throw a cleansing aura out. I can't remember. I need another. I'll just send another beam of that out anyways. Yes, doesn't it? We all cured? Never mind, I guess we are all cured. Okay, then we'll turn that off. And... we are going to actually call it good there. I feel like I should probably get prepared for class. Blech. So that is going to be all for now, all for today, all for blankety blank. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Join us tomorrow for more of the Dragoning of the Age. And we'll be continuing to try and push through this to have this done in time for, what's that game called? Borderlands. So, see you guys another time for more killings. Peace out.